any road through South Hopkins that you are taking right now. Would you allow me to recognize some people? Because this is Ohio, this is my home state, I have some family here today, and I wanted to recognize them. And if you all would, if you're not already standing, but you want to call us, yes, I'm going to call you and ask you to stand. I want to recognize my dear parents who are here this evening, Lenny and Sharon Mead. They come from Huron County. Would the two of you come up and join me as I'm signing books with everybody? As long as you don't tell all kinds of stories. Although most of them appear in the book. This is Sharon and Lenny Mead. Thank you, guys. And my in-laws are here tonight. They have supported me for years and years and put up with me and traveled far and wide. So we have Bill and Carolyn Yeager, who came from Castalia, Ohio, up by Cedar Point. Woo! And Carolyn. And Bill. And we have Judy, Jessica, and Nikki, also from that area. Well, some of them. Yes. And Patty from Castalia, who's not family, but apparently she thinks she is.